Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See?
Alright. Just breeze through that pretty quick. I mean, I wanted to hear that piece of that conversation. So, my boy?
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place.
Oh my god.
He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but...
It's Green Goblin.
Keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator!
Oh, Monka S, dude.
Almost got him! Try to fall slower!
What?
Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah.
Right.
I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.
I'm gonna die.
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Looks military grade. Weird.
What is this?
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who
is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
No. Maybe, I don't know.
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Yikes, that's another thing to do, I guess, on my side missions. Alright, what is this one?
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids.
It looks like freaking...
And I'm a professional, and I get paid.
Oh, wasn't Dr. Doom.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party
Mysterio
to find out.
Vulture, lizard.
I think I already have a costume.
It's just a club.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. If Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Hey, look at us! We're Spider Bros!
Sure.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man! Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart.
You're not gonna question the webbing? Is that him?
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Alright.
Hey look, it's Spider-Boy! Is someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you?
Oh no.
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
This guy is serious.
What do you want? Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Oh.
Let him go. There's Dr. Delaney.
Where are you taking me?
What do you want, my boy Delaney?
Who are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Zali, why?
Show's over, Lee.
What the fuck?
Apparently the show's not over.
What the fuck?
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
Oh no.
No!
Oh shit. Control the big dude.
Not that guy again. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later, but right now you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
Yikes.
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath Project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborne came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborne made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborne's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborne. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask. Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's? This is crazy.
Creepy.
Whoa. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
Hey, Pete. What's up?
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michael's location, it'll be Oscorp's CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park.
What are you up to, MJ?
Where are you, MJ? Crap.
15 minutes earlier. God damn, I have to play MJ again.
Reach him. That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work.
All right, there we go. I'm being controlled.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
Look. He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter.
He's gonna believe that?
And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've read your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Fuck.
Oh!
What
that
the
was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy.
Heard
sorry, Charlie.
Get the backup over here.
Okay, time
Wait,
to go.
No, he knows something!
Mm-mm. Shit. And now MJ's pissed off at me.
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ? No, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker? Right. You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military. You know what? Can we not do this right now? Please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter.